Well, after winning eight of their past nine games, the Bemidji boys soccer team has gone 0-1-1 in the last two. But with five games left on the schedule, they still sit at number 10 in the latest Class A QRF rankings. Their first of three games this week, starting at home with Pelican Rapids. Jacks with great ball possession first half, but couldn't cash in. Best chance on this corner, finds the head of Linnaeus Whiting, but just a little off. But second half, different story. Ben Hess in the rain. That strike finds some leather, 1-0 Bemidji. Then later, they put it away, and Whiting from long distance. What a goal. He's been doing it all season long. Makes the score 2-0 Jacks, and that's your final, their ninth win of the year.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.